What's good, guys? It's your girl Annie, and welcome to Keeping Up with Annie. I decided to change my name because I feel Keeping Up with Annie shows like vlogs, Q&A, and everything, and that's where I'm at. So, let me see if I can put my phone here. Can I? Okay. So, today I'm not doing anything special, but I really want to get a video out on YouTube. So this is my way of doing it. So I just found something to do. I am going to Woodlands and I'm going to get Starbucks. And I'm also going to go look at some books that I want to buy, like reading books. I'm a reading girl. So, and also you guys are going to get ready with me. I want to answer some of you guys' questions, let you know where I've been and everything, just update you guys on my life currently. So please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below as to what videos you guys like to see. My social medias will be in the link. I'm just a TikTok and Instagram girl. That's all I am. But I hope you guys enjoy. But let's get into the video. I woke up at 6 in the morning, and like, but I woke up because I was like hungry though, because like I was hungry. Then like 7:30, I went to go eat because I was like, that's crazy. You know, after eating, I literally went back to sleep, and I woke up at like 11:30, and now it's basically 12:30. So yeah. Now I just need to make my bed, get ready, all the shazam. This lighting is just too much. I mean, it's too much. And I look crazy, but trust the process. So now I'm gonna do my skincare. Honestly speaking, please don't ask me for my skincare routine. I feel like my skincare routine changes more than anything, and it's insane. So, don't ask me. I'll give you guys my skincare just changes so much because I haven't been to my dermatologist like in a minute. Did this thing explode? Just makes my eyebrows still. So that like when I, cause I start with my eyebrows and I do my makeup. So. And that is why I like it just goes, do you guys, you guys see it? I don't need to tell you like what. Okay. Now I'm going to get dressed. I'll see you guys when I'm doing my hair and my makeup. Yeah.
Okay, I got it. This is my mother's because I love my phone.
Sunburns or I don't know. What am I supposed to do now? Oh my edges. Yo guys, wow. Anyways, so I feel like I should start the talking when I'm doing my makeup, but you know we're here, so why not? Anyways guys, a lot of you guys have been like, Annie, where have you been? And not even just on YouTube, but just like in general. Guys, I'm gonna keep it so real with you guys. There was so much happening in my life that social media and just social media in general, like YouTube, Instagram, like it just, yeah, no. My mind wasn't there, my body wasn't there, my soul wasn't there. I just felt like I had to center myself and prioritize certain things. And a lot of you guys wonder, what grade am I in, or am I in uni? Babes, I'm still in school. I'm in matric this year. Last year, I was in grade 11. So, yeah, it's my last year, and people are so curious as to what do I want to study. I would like to study anything within directing, act. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna study acting, like directing or music, like
one of those, you know, somewhere there. You guys wonder if, hey Shadi, Lutando's my sister. I'm actually gonna try get her on a video. I'm saying try as if she would agree. She probably would agree.
So basically, we're not blood related sisters, but like we are like sisters. That's what it is.
She is, I forgot how old she is. Oh, she's 5 years older than me. But 4 or 5. It's 4 or 5, one of the two.
I met her through Instagram, and then I realized, well, we both realized that we live in the same estate. At the same time, we lived at the same estate. So I was like, oh my gosh, what? We live in the same estate? No ways. Let's make plans. And we did exactly that. Like, I saw her a lot, and she actually helped me. She's such an OG. She helped me study for a math test in grade 7 because I was horrible at math, and she came to my house and she helped me study during exams. Yeah, what an absolute star. Love her. Now she's a co-producer, I think, on Love and Hip Hop South Africa, because she's just that girl, guys. What the hell? Please go to her channel and give her some love. She genuinely is the girl she thinks she is, and she's just eating. She just graduated last week, which I am so proud. I'm proud of her. She's come a long way. She genuinely did deserve that, because Lutando is probably one of the most creative people I know. Her YouTube is popping. Just everything that she is doing, she's popping. And like, I think she's genuinely such an amazing person, and she deserves nothing but love. So please, guys, send love to her channel, send love to her Instagram, just send her love, because you know she deserves it. So I think I'm done with my hair. Yeah, that did not people think that my hair takes so long, but listen guys, I've been doing my hair for so long to the point where to me it's generally child's play. Like, it generally is child's play, you know. Okay, it feels so weird getting ready without music. I feel like I'm violating myself and everything I stand for. You know? Now, on to makeup. Okay, so someone asked me, what do my parents do for a living? My mom is... What does my mom do? I'm kidding. My mother's a lawyer. And my dad is, I don't know if it's a CEO or board of director, I don't know, it's one of the two, but Shane, he's a successful man, I'll give him that. Someone said, do I want to study overseas? So my parents want me, well, I've actually agreed with my parents, Shane. Parents want me to study local first, which I have no problem with. But after my 4 years of getting my degree, I do plan on going overseas, probably the UK or the UK or where? America, but like America, like California or San Fran, yeah, just somewhere there. Someone asked me what my religion was. What is my religion? I don't necessarily really have a religion. I don't really have a religion, to be quite honest with you. I don't belong to one. I'm not Christian. I don't believe in God. But just because I don't believe doesn't mean I'm gonna go and disrespect like people's religions. You know, like they chose to believe in that, so that's their decision. I just don't believe in that, and that is my decision, and that's fine. So there's that. Thing is, I'm always down to learn about other people's religion. Like, I learn a lot of things about Christianity a lot from my friends at school. Things that I didn't really necessarily know. But just because I learn it doesn't mean that's going to change now and or change my perspective on it. Like, it's good that I have an open mind. I feel like you should have an open mind. Guys with eyebrows, let me tell you something. Trust the process. Like, I'm just telling you now, trust the process. What was I saying? I feel like when it comes to religion, especially if you're not religious, you should always, no matter what, when and why, you should always have an open mind. Just, you know what I mean? Because, like, there's always something out there that you might not know about something, about life.
So it's always good to keep an open mind. So that is what I believe and what I stand for. But I believe in like the spiritual being, like Mother Nature. I feel like everyone should believe in Mother Nature, but you know, Mother Nature, a spiritual connection, like that type of vibe. Like, you know, Buddhism, I can't really pronounce it, and I'm so sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. I stand on the correction. The way they believe in, like, the connection and with a spiritual being. I mean, they do believe in a God, but I think it's more of a spiritual God. I think. I'm not that sure. But all I know is that I know there's spirits. Oh, let me take this off. There's a spirit's connection somewhere. And that's where I am at. Guys, you know, when I was younger, not even younger, when a son and I did our makeup, right? We would be like, oh my gosh, our eyebrows, they look so bad. They look so bad. Conceal them. Hey, feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, you can't control me. Uno, dos, tres, in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew about it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gon' do about it. Big wheels keep rolling, rolling. I'm outside, 29, G5, seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who love me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be fucking on this anybody. Yeah, I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's something when I sing about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. And now she walking with her head high and her back straight. I don't think you feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be, it wouldn't be. I don't know what happened to them guys that said they would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. And we don't keep it on us anymore, it's with security. I'm outside, 29, G5, C-side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. I told you guys, trust the process. You guys don't listen to me.
Shark in the water.
here now, you do look pretty dark, babe.
Yeah, that's better.
Okay. I don't even need that much. This is like a perfect match. That's insane. Do you guys like my stretch marks? I love them too.
Okay. Now I'm going to concealer. I feel like for the Q&A, I should sit down and answer questions. You know what I mean? Like, when I do my makeup, girl.
Don't deny what you feel, let me address you, baby. might say that we're falling off lately. Maybe we just ain't been on the same page. In my mind, I'm done fighting. In your heart, you keep trying. The truth is not hiding. That's just the way we are. But can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. If it was new, it won't be like that. To everybody else, it won't just show me back. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that. Sometimes I don't want you around. You do something to make me smile. And it's hard for me to try to doubt this feeling. Yeah, we could just walk away. Stay away. The things I love about you I can't change. No, 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 no. In my mind I'm done fighting. In your heart you keep trying. And the truth we done hiding. That's just the way we are. Can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. If it was new it won't be like that. To everybody else, it would just show me bad. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that.
Confused if we're going to Woodlands or Midland, but I don't care. As long as I get my stocks, I'll be fine. So yeah. So I'll see you guys probably when I'm in the car. Okay, so now we're heading up. So we're actually going to Midland because we need to do something for my father. So
hi, come take you.
And with my sister Sunshine, say hi.
Hi.
And where are we going?
Oh, we're going to Midland.
Yeah, we're gonna get Starbucks or something for my dad. We'll go check out some books at Exclusive Books. You know, just get out the house, fucking breathe, bro.
Yeah. So, anyways, guys, so I completely forgot to vlog. I have no idea how and why, but I got my drink. I got the what's this, vanilla.
The white mocha frappuccino.
This is the white mocha frappuccino. I would rate it an 8.5 out of 10. What would you rate it, Sunshine?
I would also like rate it like an 8.5 out of 10.
Yeah, but I like it. But my favorite drink at Starbucks is a strawberry acai. So I just left Exclusive Books because I was looking at what books I wanted to go to, like, get. I forgot to call my father and tell him which one I want to. But anyways, it's fine. Now we're gonna go to Pick and Pay, get bread, I think, and then we're gonna head home. This is like supposed to be like a really cute young get ready with me vlog and all that type of thing. Oh, sorry. So yeah, okay, so my sister's in Pick and Pay, I'm sitting outside. I just wanted to sit outside. I don't really like going into grocery stores that much, to be honest. If I have the option not to, I'm not gonna go. But if I'm with my mom or my dad, yeah, I'd go. But with my sister, I don't really go. Mom, what are we gonna do? Guys, I won't lie. I feel like I'm looking lactose intolerant. I really want to throw up because of this thing. But it's really nice. But this happens a lot when I drink coffee. I always want to throw up. And that's how I'm feeling right now. I really want to puke. So yeah. coming to go home. So guys, I look so good, man. And like, men are weird. Like, I be passing them and they look at me like I'm something to eat, like I'm a piece of meat, and I'm like, babe, let's relax. Like, I was walking to the bank, and I was walking to the bank, and there were these two guys. This one guy comes up to me, like, "Hey, Sissy, I'm like, babe, relax, okay, stay in your fucking lane, relax." Men are weird, bro. Men are so weird. Like, I have no problem with a confident nigga, but when they do too much, that's when I have a problem. You know? Okay. What else did you get? Yeah, now we're going. Yeah. I'll speak to you guys in the car.
You have to take the escalator up.
Hey guys, we're just looking in typo because I'm a typo freak. I'm obsessed with typo. Typo till the day I die. Well, typo in Starbucks. That's my brand. Oh, hold on. And I just went to go look. We're waiting for them to get new stock in iPhone 14 covers, because that's where we really get our covers. And I just got this phone in December. Oh, sorry. It's okay. Don't freak out, just speak. Kuluma. So yeah, we're waiting for them to get iPhone 14 covers, and then we're gonna go back. And then my fucking dress keeps fucking going up. Then yeah, hold on, I don't know. Do they lay wigs? Ooh, let me ask. Hi, how are you? I'm good, thank you. I wanted to ask, do you guys lay wigs?
Me.
Mm. How much do you guys charge? And if you don't have a wood cap, so yeah. Thank you. Just a fucking lay away. Get fucking mad, bruh. I'm in the car now. My sister went downstairs, well, down, or whatever, because the machine was tripping. Guys, this thing is not making me feel great. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, the lighting's quite bad. I don't know. Thanks. I don't even have nails. Okay. Now I am going home. You know, this was really just a short, cute day. I had to get out the house. Everything. I feel like I should end the vlog. Yeah. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. There will be much more content coming the way, and there will be more detailed content as well. I just felt like I really wanted to post something and just let everyone know, yo guys, I'm here, I'm back, and you know. So thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below what videos you guys would like to see and who you guys would also like to see on my channel. Anyways, bye angels.